Hey everyone, let's talk about classic coffee houses in Vienna. This is one of those classic ones, Cafe Hawelka. It's very, very nice, quite famous during the 50s and 60s, but goes way back. It's quite nice. It's a classic institution in Vienna. And of course, when it gets warm, people sit outside. It's at a downtown area. Remember, Cafe Hawelka.